Asheville was a great little town, and I had a great time checking out the lay of the land and the people and getting to know some of the artists around there. It's a nice place to visit. Definitely recommend it for many a creative type. Another pretty cool thing over there is the mural movement that's happening. A lot like Brooklyn, there are hand-painted murals everywhere. Really great stuff. Realist and representational art scene is very strong. That about wraps it up for coverage of Asheville, North Carolina. Time to pack up, get my stuff back together, and get this Nomad show on the road after I say goodbye to my faithful studio assistant, Miss Flying Sauce. Goodbye to the studio that kept me for this short time. So excited to be back and start fresh. Lots of new things on the horizon. New York is a place that's just changing every day, all the time. And no matter how long you're gone or how short, it's different every time. So it's a special thing to get a chance to begin again while continuing with the same plans and dreams and goals. Back in Brooklyn, I was eager to set up in the new space. Here it is right here. Lovely little space to continue some of the paintings I had begun before and get new work started as well. And the new pop-up home for the Nomad Studio is 67 West Street, now currently occupied by businesses, art studios, and DIY people of all kinds. Another fantastic thing about the area is Greenpoint is home to multiple different TV and film studios, many of which film in the streets all the time. Most given days, you can just walk on through a film set, like a Hollywood backlot. And I will be covering some of these situations in future videos. Stay tuned for that.